Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Midnight Ride stream with God of Conquerors. That's him over there in Ohio. And me, Nina X Mom in New York. Hi, shout outs to Debbie. Sorry, my throat is bothering me tonight. And Joey Wood. Welcome, everyone. Tonight we're playing Serious Sam 3 until the salt gets so high that we no longer can see knockers. Then we will possibly change over to another game or something. We'll figure it out. Sit back, relax, have a great evening. We're glad you're here to share it with us. All right, Big Daddy, let's get this going.
Steven, I love fish, but not that way, okay? No, I got a stream to do.
All right.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to
the Midnight Ride. You have a guy named Steven in your basement, not me. Very interesting.
Actually, he was on the phone, so... I'm here alone with whatever demons or spirits that are around down here. I hope one of them isn't a ghostly bitch named Gary. Okay.
Wasn't funny the first time you did it a month or so ago, Nako.
I tried. You gotta applaud my spirit. Alright, so welcome to the Midnight Ride cast, everybody. Coming at you live from Columbus, Ohio, and Middletown, New York, respectfully.
Yes.
Tonight's game is Serious Sam 3, which, yes, we can play it. It loaded just fine. I loaded it ahead of time, so we
Joey said also the question isn't whether you love fish or not, but shrimp.
Shrimp, yeah.
Right. Do you want to go radical and try your webcam tonight for a change, just for the hell of it?
I don't think so. Hang on, I gotta make sure I'm looking good.
Oh, please.
How's my hair look? Oh.
What you have of it, it's fine.
Alright, so tonight's stream is brought to you in part by lame-ass explanations. One, I mean, I hate her, but I don't.
But... don't I, but her, hate, I get, I said, I get, I mean, I, why?
Oh my god, that sounds so good.
Fun fact, an actress wrote a book claiming a certain director used to like pleasuring himself with shrimp. Wow.
Ew.
Is that where you got your love of shrimp?
No, I just went to Red Lobster one time and really, and it just took.
Alright.
Oh my god. And by Clapping Condoms, when you are banging your Pinkie Pie plushie, except no substitutes.
That's right.
All right, so let me see here.
Inspiration, Mr. Joey Wood.
Oh.
Remember, he's the one that had that. He came up with that.
That's true, he did.
Yes, he did. Also, Annie is louder than Nako this time. Oh, but...
it's okay. I can always make the adjustments here. Fit the screen. And there we go.
Uh-oh. Poopy's playing Gary's mon.
We're still going with... I'm still going with Serious Sam.
I know.
I'm still going to go with it.
All right, you do that and I'll go play... No. I'm kidding.
I know.
Maybe.
God. Let's see.
Sorry, folks. His co-host is leaving tonight. I'm going to play Gary's Mod.
There we are. That should be a lot better now.
Hey, Dez! Welcome!
Yo, Dez! Oh my god.
Oh my god. That was great! Thank you, Dez!
Alright.
Hello, Jackie.
Okay, let me see here. And...
oh, I have to save that. Oh, I love that. I am so saving that.
That's extremely good, yeah. All right.
Let me see. All right, I know. We gotta get going, Big Daddy.
It's the B button to continue. Oh, God. No. I thought I at least had a chance to... Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Is there something wrong? I don't see you. Or am I supposed to see you, or did you take yourself off?
Oh, the camera didn't come on?
I don't see it.
All right, hang on. Let me kill some of these bitches named Gary.
Well, don't worry about it. Go ahead. Just play your game.
Okay. I don't know if this is really stupid or really smart.
Different kinds of things after you.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Why?
Plenty of dying.
Oh Lord, this is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. God, no. What hit me? Oh,
maybe alone. Flying bone. No, they're throwing their nunchucks or whatever they are.
Oh my God.
Wow. Oh my God.
Oh God. Yes, I see you over there, worm. I know. I get it. There's a problem with my face. wise. This was not wise. I need ammo. I need ammo. What? I'm busy trying not to die. There's a tree here. What the hell?
Tribal people around?
No, not tribal people, but there are a whole bunch of... That's the music.
Oh.
Hang on. Let me see here. Now, one of these days, I'm going to get these audio options perfected. While I'm at it, let me see.
Well, if we're all the same, isn't it going to be hard to hear? Ooh, you're up instead of down in the corner. That's kind of nice.
Yeah. Hopefully it'll stay on this time.
Still a bit of a delay.
I know. No. It's fucking the horses. Where are you? Thank you. Just stop it. Just stop this gonzo crazy shit. Thank you. God damn it.
I think for my birthday, since it's for your birthday, I'm going to get you that light that I wish I was going to get you so that we can see you very, very well.
Yeah. You see, I should have gotten it right up from the jump. Oh! Is that it? That's it. I got him.
For now. For now.
Yeah, for now. Oh, God.
Helicopter gonna come and tease you again that it's gonna pick you up and then it doesn't?
Oh, I hate that damn thing. Oh, no. What? What's coming? I Gotta be careful not to travel. Bye. Goodbye. Nice pyramid.
Yes, didn't you get inside it already, or?
Oh, that's where I came out. Now I need to go somewhere else. Only problem is I don't know where somewhere else is. Oh, down this way. Okay.
Come on, Jack. Stop being a pain. Secret found.
Secret found? Really? Me?
That's what it said. It said secret found. 50 health.
Alright.
That's what it said. Can't you see it on your screen?
Uh-oh. It paused for a moment. Oh, here we go. Oh, God. Another chopper. Please don't fuck up. Please don't. Ah, finally. We're in a chopper.
Okay, I'm in. It's time for us to get the fuck.
You're eating a sandwich.
Yes.
The pleasure is all mine.
Yes, I am. I'm eating a sandwich.
HQ?
Okay. Analyze all that data you found. There are two massive power generators under Karnak and Luxor.
Are you actually in the chopper this time?
Yes, I'm actually
in
it.
Oh my god.
Can turn things on.
How did that happen? Shut I didn't think you'd ever get out.
I know.
This is get to the chopper.
Okay, that's loading. We have a chance to check out things. Alright. I just realized everybody just heard me drink that.
Yes, we do.
Oh,
normally.
It.
It's not just today.
I know, it's every day. Every goddamn time we stream and I'm drinking something, damn it. Okay, it says it's auto-saving. Oh, come on. Okay, good. Ah, we can continue.
Whiskey, couple rocket launchers, we'll make an evening of it.
Come on, Sam. You know I'm more of a minigun girl.
Mm. Oh, I meant... Oh, wait. Saving game, please wait. Okay, there we go. Oh, I meant to, folks. Need to look at something real quick. Okay.
Try not to get yourself blown up out there, tough guy.
I'll do my best.
Oh god, that fucking worm is still here.
Oh.
Okay, so clearly, I go to where these nice group of buildings are.
Yeah, we also saw you chugging it because you're on cam.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So you're so used to not being seen.
What the fuck?
But
is...
it's okay. Oh, what the f- is that?
Yeah, I'd be mad too if
from,
I couldn't see my own jump.
Binding of Isaac Rebirth, but in Serious Sam form?
I guess so. Where is it? You know what? I don't think I want to know just yet. I need to power the fuck up.
That was just a preview of what's to come?
Oh dear.
Is it? Was it?
I guess so.
Wow.
Oh, what? Where?
I hear screaming.
Got him. Whoop, I hear that big giant thing too.
That's the new boss, I guess.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck. Yeah, hey, that's his name, oh fuck.
Yeah.
The new boss is oh fuck.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Come over here, old fuck. Hello, Zeramos.
Hey, Zero.
He agrees. He approves of the game.
Oh my god, what's shooting me? Oh, this thing.
He is blowing them up.
Oh my god, huge!
Wow! Whoa, there! Oh, there! You got two new ones! Holy crap! Oh my god!
Oh shit!
They're huge! Be careful!
I gotta take this one out now. Come here. Gotcha!
Whoa! Holy shit!
God. Where are you?
It's gonna take more than just a few shots to get rid of that.
Oh god, oh god.
You turned your back on it?
A little bit, please.
I wouldn't have done that. It could sneak up on you.
Yes, I completely agree. The
guys running at you sound like they're going Super Saiyan. Saiyan?
Yeah. Dragon Ball Z reference. Oh god, I gotta take out this dude with the missiles. Come on, come on. Oh shit, he's gonna totally wreck me.
Yeah, or like they're really constipated. Well, he's squatting. What the fuck is that? Damn! Oh, you got it.
Yep.
Looks like you got it. Alright.
Hi, hi, my... Oh god, there was another one. There's another one. I saw another one. Oh, butts. I gotta run.
There Better get is. Ammunition.
Yeah. Working it out on your face. Oh my god!
Oh god! Oh god!
It's like a tumor with guns!
Oh.
I gotta run for it. I need cover quickly.
Zeramo says he has this on Steam as well.
It's a great game, dude.
Install it, you'll enjoy it.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, okay. I got everybody. Whoa! Whoa! So much for cover. Oh shit, there's another one! My ass. Yeah.
That dude actually looks, doesn't look so much like a face, but it looks like a retracting penis.
I agree.
In foreskin. So he's a penis head.
Well, that's a good name for it. Penis
or
head.
Or dickhead, whatever.
I like that. Ooh.
Doesn't it from afar?
Definitely. What's snarling at me? Who's snarling?
That thing?
I have no clue.
Ew, that's even grosser, Zeramos. He says it looked like a vagina on its period with tumor and two guns.
Damn it, I'm getting owned by these damn things. They're all over the place.
Yes. So, Zeramos, did I remember correctly? Is it Tuesday your surgery? Hi. Wednesday, okay. I just wanted to wish you luck, and I'm sure everyone here send you their best wishes for that day.
Yes, definitely.
That everything goes well and that you'll recover quickly. Yeah, he has to have, he has deviated septum or something. He has to have work done. Mm-hmm.
There you go, arrogant punk. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
You do, Joey. You didn't tell us. Monday he has a procedure, Joey.
What?
You didn't tell us. Ooh. What is it? Or if you can't tell us, I hope it goes all right. Please let us know how you're doing, yeah. If you can.
That's important, ma'am.
Both of you, whenever you can let us know how you are, please do so.
Yeah.
Oh, he's getting the scope.
Which end? I don't think I want to know which end.
Hello. Yes, you've gotten 1-800 fuck me. How can I help you tonight? Joey says, yep, that end. Oh, dear.
Ooh.
Well, we wish you much luck, Joey. Just try to relax. I know they give you a sedative and painkillers, so hopefully you'll feel kind of like the other night when you were drinking.
Oh, God. No. This is not going to work.
Oh, is that thing going to kill you? Is it coming for you?
Yeah, there's three of them, I think.
Three?
Oh, shit. I got a boogie.
Triplets? Oh, my God.
Okay. I need something here. The missile launcher. I got 12 missiles left. Make the most of it, knockers. Make the most of it.
Wow. I love this gun. Ba-boom.
Now this is what I call a gun.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Oh. You didn't use it.
I'm using it now.
No, oh, you're using a black one. Oh, but it's working, I guess.
Yes, it is.
Whoa!
Not a lot of ammo, but I'm...
Ooh, a big motherfucker. Watch out! Can't you use that other one, or you had no ammo for that yellow one?
I have some ammo left. Hang on. Let me get rid of these bastards. Oh, okay.
Fuck. Oh, there you go.
This is a gun the Terminator uses.
Harpy Bach.
Whoa, what the fuck? There. Come on, get in. Yes. Goddamn thing. crazy. Oh. What crazy paid off.
Oh, wow. Well, we wish you luck, Zeramos. I know it's not going to be easy, but in the end, hopefully it'll be beneficial and you'll be able to breathe easier and do all those things you like to do, like your dancing and weightlifting and stuff that, you know, you have to be able to breathe.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we'll be thinking of you.
Yes, definitely.
Say a little prayer for you.
Whoa, that worm is getting closer.
What was that?
That is that desert worm that I saw a few stages back.
Oh my god!
Yeah, if I go out there, the worm's got me, so...
Don't go out there!
Don't worry, I won't. Learned my lesson on that one already.
Holy shit! Have a flashlight?
I do, but it only turns on when it gets really dark. Okay, so that's a statue.
Oh, yeah. Come back out in the light. You're shooting it.
Well, I know. I need to try and find my way here. Oh, here we go. Okay. Here we go. We're going down.
Damn, there, you got a light.
Yeah, it only goes on when it's really, really dark. Yeah, I don't have any control over it.
Oh.
Okay.
Not nice not having control.
I know. Sucks. Okay. Okay. It's a room. Things. What is this? It's a lever. I think it is.
Pull it.
Huh. Nothing happened. Okay, so let's look around a little bit.
Welcome to the stream, Eva Cushion. Welcome to the Midnight Ride with your host, God of Conquers, and me, his co-host, Nina X Mom, aka Hello. Annie. Enjoy yourself. This is Serious Sam 3.
Let me see here. Whoa, what the fuck is
that? What the hell was that?
Wow.
He said it. What the fuck was that?
Oh.
Something down here.
Plus, you're not alone. Where'd that dude come from?
I don't know. I'm not liking this already. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. I don't want to fall down there. Oh, you're kidding.
Wow.
Is there any way to duck? How do you duck? Oh, okay. Oh, man.
That was awful tight space. How are you gonna get out?
I got out. I'm in an even bigger room. I'm not gonna like this shit. I can tell.
It's like Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh.
You never know what's gonna pop out at you.
Oh, why?
Well, this is your game. Oh, hallway.
These aren't like these ones had something in them.
Yeah, like bodies or something.
Oh, ooh. Man.
Ooh. Knockers, please stream FNAF. That game is amazing.
No. I streamed it once before. I can't stream the original one because...
Five Nights at Freddy's. He's tried it several times, Aramos.
Yeah.
And he can't. He hyperventilates and almost passes out.
Yeah.
I did it once, and I didn't pass out.
Yeah, she were much, much better at it than I was. Okay, there's armor. There's health. Okay. Something hilarious has been said, I can tell.
Ah, Zeramos.
He made a funny, didn't he?
He said, at Chiaki, Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't think he meant having her play it. I don't know, though.
Oh, man.
Knuckle is what me and Tastic like to call a GWB or a giant wuss baby.
What is that?
Oh, did you find it?
Something's coming.
Oh, fuck. Watch out. Watch out.
There's something in here.
Zermos' only way...
Whoa! What the...
On Steam is if people play them for me. I don't like asking people to do it because I don't want to be a mooch. Oh, I understand, Zermos.
Fuck. What the hell was that?
But you said you have this on Steam already, so this would be a start. Five Nights at Freddy's.
Ah! What the fuck? The fuck are you?
What is that? Ew!
It's some kind of demonic dog.
Oh!
Holy fucking shit! Where is your skin, bitch?
Yes, because you can't close the doors and... Five Nights at Freddy's 2. And you have to keep winding that music box.
Yes, that music box is important. These fuckers are jumping around like assholes. I can't...
Oh my god, look at the teeth!
Holy shit, I can't even target one of them. Oh!
Wow.
They're so fucking fast, I can't...
Oh, wow.
Sam, crazy. What's gonna... make a break for it.
They're like jaguars or something, really fast cats.
Yeah.
With jaws.
There's no way out over here. Fuck a duck. Okay.
You gotta find your way out of there.
No kidding. Whoa! Whoa! Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Jumping at me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jumping at me like a little bastard.
Ew. Gross.
Shit, there's no way out over here. Oh, my God. Oh.
Well, you got in somehow.
Yeah.
Did you find it?
No. Shit.
If you crawl up in that little space, they might be coming from there, and then you'd get fucked up good.
Yeah, you're right.
You'll find your way out.
Really, just walk up to me, huh?
Ew. It's like part... like human part... Ew. God.
Whoa. Got one.
Yuck.
Come on, motherfucker. Come on.
Des says it only wanted to give you a hug, Nako.
I got two. Fucking night vision? I think I got another one. Yep. Dark in here.
It's a tomb. Right?
Right. Okay. I found my way all the way back to where I first encountered these fuckers. There's gotta be something in my arsenal.
Shadow, welcome.
Yo, Shadow.
Welcome to the Midnight Ride. We're playing Serious Sam, and it is serious. Nako is trapped in a tomb with things. It's not Christmas Eve, Shadow. that is past.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
We're in our new year. Just a couple days. It's the anniversary of our first stream on Hitbox.
That's right.
6 days. No.
Ooh, there's a ramp. Okay. Okay. Here we go.
4 or 5 days. No, you're not stupid, Shadow. You're just a clown. We love you.
Yes, you're a fantastic clown, Shadow. Are there more of these fucking things?
You're not a spooky one. Oh, that's the hole you need to get out of. You need to go through there. Where are you going?
I can't get in. I can't get into it.
There's things over there. There's things in there. You don't want to go there.
I know it, but... Oh, yep. Shit, there's an edge.
We are streaming on our 1 year anniversary at Hitbox. We haven't decided yet exactly what we're doing, but we will do something... special.
Yes, we will.
We have to do some research, Big Daddy. We have to try to find our first one.
Mm-hmm.
And then go from there. It's off the top of my head. I don't remember what it was. Oh, yeah, Shadow, you missed it last night. We used Keith's promo. Didn't we, Big Daddy?
Yes, we did.
And we said, oh, it's a shame Shadow's not here to see it. The anniversary's the 8th, right?
I think so. Where the fuck are these fuckers coming from?
That's okay, Shadow. You don't have to be sorry. It's the 8th. It's in 4 days. Oh, Joey, hopefully you'll be all right. I think Zeramos probably will be too out of it to watch.
Oh, fuck me. I'm right back where I fucking started.
That's the day after his surgery.
Shit nuggets.
But I think...
Oh, God.
Fuck, bubble fuck.
I hear two. Unless it's the same one just jumping around like an asshole.
It's all right. It'll be on tape, Zeramos. Uh-huh. And when you're well and you come back, maybe we'll do a special remake. We don't mind, right?
Right.
We love parties.
Damn it. Fuck. Okay, there was this ramp. Okay. And then I remember jumping through this way.
Cool, Joey. Somebody else had a anniversary.
Oh.
That's what he means. I think that's what Joey meant. Anniversary stream.
Oh, nice.
Woohoo! You got it, Zeramos.
Oh, hold on a minute, folks. Hang on a sec. Let me check something here.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, Joey. Oh, I'm sorry, Shadow.
Let me check chat here.
We can watch you. We're watching you.
Yeah.
I wish you had some kind of a temporary light. Do you that won't run out of battery power? You know what I'm saying?
Yes, like a plug-in kind. I should have went with that from the jump. Here I am trying to be convenient.
Is it low on batteries?
It is, yeah.
Oh, damn. That always shows you so much.
Mm-hmm. There was a doorway here. Fuck this, I'm taking it.
Because right now we have lovely view of everything else but you.
I'm terribly sorry.
The back is lit very nicely.
Wait, am I going back down the... No, I'm not. Okay. Fuck! Oh, I can't... God damn it.
Ew, Shadow. Ew. This guy got his entire body hacked off, so just his head remained. Anyways, in order to him to talk. Oh my god. Ew.
Oh, gross.
But this is just as gross.
This is very true. Shit. Oh, how many of these fuckers are there?
Lots. That's why you're there, to kill him!
It's getting old. Oh, come on, motherfucker, come on.
Death is over 9,000.
Damn things are there. Come on. I'm getting fucking tired of this.
It won't come in, Zeramos. I mean, Shadow, sorry. Zeramos says, you understand over 9,000, but you don't understand going Super Saiyan. What? I don't know everything, Zeramos. I'm almost a virgin as these games. That's the only thing.
What? Okay, is this... This is... Okay, this is where I started.
Ew. That looks gross, Shadow. The Reverend.
Oh, what the fuck? Where are you? Oh, you asshole.
Knockers, have you ever explained to Annie Dragon Ball Z is an anime? Help me out here, man. Educate your wife, please.
Well, I could do that, but...
It's never come up.
Yeah, but I'm not a big fan of Dragon Ball Z, really. It's over 9,000 is all I got. Damn it! Where are you? I don't know.
So you can't get out yet.
No. It doesn't help that these fucking things are bouncing around.
And multiplying.
They're like herpes or some kind of something, I don't know.
Well, when I clicked on the link that Shadow and I put in there, it came up for me, the picture. But I don't know how to do it, so it'll show in stream.
Damn it! I missed.
It's okay. Nothing to get everybody's panties in a bunch.
Mm-hmm.
Or a wedgie up their ass. Because we know what happens then. If you have a wedgie for too long, your balls will fall off. From lack of circulation to your sack. I know it's not funny. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Fair.
Once I had one ball.
Finally, it's over.
Yay!
Now you figure out how to get.
He only had one testy.
Mm. Dude with one testicle. Mm. Well, maybe he was in an accident and he lost the ball. No? That's a thing.
No. Knockers has both his testicles. He's got two balls.
Yes.
He says Knocko only has one testy, but a third arm. That's Joey.
Oh, God, Joey.
Oh, my God, that night you said that, and you just blurted it out like, I don't know, like it was just ordinary.
I know it. I know it. I regret it to this very day.
Sermo says, Annie's sack circulation makes me laugh. It's funny.
Okay, here's the ramp. Okay, so this is the only way up that I can find. Can't go in there. Okay.
Joey got it! Alright, Joey!
Oh, what did Joey get?
He finally got the link to work.
Oh, cool. Thank you, Joey. Something that's supposed to go there. But yet there's nothing here. Like a little bitch. I'm sick and tired of that shit. I'll just walk up to you and shoot you in your face. It's okay. It'll only take a few moments. Whoa. I'm eating something.
I love that one, Diz. I just
Horus took the Eye of the Sun and placed it on his throne in the great deep and said to the Oracle, "Only him who has the knowledge may enter." Okay. So that's what this says. Alright. So... okay. Oh, this is where... okay. Okay, I got it now. So let me jump through here real quick. Oh, this is the ramp. Okay. And this takes me where? Okay. All right. So, okay. Jump through this way. I go down this way. Okay, that led to the dead end. Alright, got it. I got it. Alright. Okie dokie. So I wanna go this way. And... ooh! More stairs! Yes! Progress! Oh great, there's a masturbating asshole up here.
You recognize.
Yes.
The weapon.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's all you have to really say. It's like, okay, we get it. You love yourself. God damn, man. Calm the fuck down.
You don't sound like... never mind.
What? Well, that's good. I think. Ooh, daylight. Uh-oh. What? What? My shotgun is... oh, shit, it's that big thing. It's a penis head.
Ooh. Penis face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, penis face, yeah. Oh, shit!
Damn. Oh my god, I wish.
Oh, I got him. Okay.
You just sound like nonchalant. Oh, okay, I got him. All right, on the next one. Gross!
The shotgun being covered in blood, I know. But at least it's not my blood.
No.
Wait, are these fuckers up here too? They are! Son of a bitch. Can run past here. You want this? Come on. No wonder you're clean! The goddamn climbers! No wonder I couldn't find them.
Knocker's like score, obviously. You see what he's playing?
I'm terribly sorry. Son of a bitches, they're climbing everywhere. Shit.
Zermos likes Doom.
Yeah, I can't play that.
Duke Nukem.
I can play Duke Nukem.
Quake.
Yep.
Castle Wolfenstein.
Yes.
Serious Sam.
I've played the third one, but that's about it so far. On Serious Sam. I think I've got all the others.
Wow. I don't think we'll ever, in the history of our streams, be able to play every game you have.
I don't think so either, Sophie.
You guys don't know it yet.
Which is alright. Seriously, dude. And we won't get boring because you just keep, you know.
That's right.
Rotating them.
Damn it. I'm near death. Damn it.
Wow.
Another penis face. Oh, fuck. Fuck this noise. Only so much you can take after of that crap. Okay. is this the next place I'm supposed to go?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, hi, how are you? Oh, fuck! Come on!
Wow. You dodged those balls.
Yes, I did.
Get Shrek'd.
Hi. How about stop telling me hi and tell me where you guys are?
Uh-huh. I like that. This is it. I'm done, angry cat.
Okay, here's another tablet. It was said that when the time comes, one who has knowledge shall bring forth the arrow and the seal shall open. Okay.
So Debbie was psychastic tired tonight. We don't see him. Or are you just on one computer tonight?
Yeah, those two lovebirds are probably sharing the computer.
Probably. Or maybe he's just tired of us.
Ooh, a shiny door.
Ooh, I know you like shiny things.
Yeah. Oh, I think these are the places I'm supposed to go.
Oh, okay, Debbie, cool. No problem. They're playing Hammer Watch, her, Debbie, and Kit.
Oh, okay. Activate Plasma Generator 1, a.k.a. Horus. Okay. So I need to activate a generator.
Hey, Brittany!
Hey, Brittany. Hello.
Welcome. So I read tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Caden is indeed a normal child.
Really?
He is an awesome child. Because he loves watermelon.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. I loves watermelon.
Watermelon is good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so I can't go through there because there are things that I need which I do not have. Okay. I need to be able to go through this door, and I can't go through the door.
So oh, wow, Des. Oh my god, Knockers, you have to stop and look at that.
Okay. Holy shit. Oh, wow.
Sarah says, Annie, what the F are you reading? If the plot is a boy is a good kid because he loves watermelon like that. Listen, I love watermelon, and I think that it's great that he's getting to like watermelon. What's wrong with that?
I don't see what's wrong with it. Watermelon is very delicious. That guy loves watermelon a whole lot.
Ooh, and when Brittany said he couldn't have any more, he got mad and screamed at her.
Oh.
He's like, I want that watermelon now, mama!
He knows what he likes.
He's gonna get so mad that he's gonna stand up in his Jimmy Jumper or whatever and bam! There you go. He got to like it.
Mm-hmm.
I know there are some people on Earth that don't like watermelon. I don't know how, but it's just my opinion. It's my own like. I happen to love it. I could eat it every day, several times a day. Even though it makes you piss like a racehorse, mm-hmm. It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Oh, yeah.
Because peeing is a good thing.
Peeing is awesome. Peeing is amazing.
Without it, you'd be in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Well, why not? Theramos.
Gotcha.
Dickhead, stay away!
Mm-hmm.
Don't want your kind here.
Uh-oh, there's another one, I think.
Joey, there goes Nako again talking about his fetishes, weirdo. Oh, another huge. Another huge one. That's good, Des.
Gotcha. Who keeps coming?
Disconnected. because we's a streaming.
That's right. Yep, I'm good. Okay, alright.
You need a break to get some water or something? You seem to be swallowing hard there.
I'm okay, I'm just a little panicked. Oh, God. Oh! I need this. What do you mean I can't open it?
Wow. You're screwed.
Son of a bitch. Shit. Oh, shit. Shit.
My God! Ew!
Okay.
Damn, up close, it's bad.
It is, isn't it?
Yes.
There we go. What about this one? Okay. What? Why can't I open it?
It's saying no.
Oh, dick.
Denied.
Okay, there he is. Gotcha. Oh shit, outskirts. Trying to push me outside.
Oh dear.
I'm getting real sick and tired of these things.
Thank you. do it, Big Daddy.
I know it. I know it. Since I'm fucking tired of these damn things. There.
Sheliac, welcome!
Hey, Sheliac.
Nice you could drop in. Happy New Year to you!
Yes, Happy New Year, dude. Why do they have to put these type of fucking assholes in a game?
I don't know. Why'd they have to give you mannequin hands?
Good question.
Ooh, a detonator. Are you gonna blow him up?
Yeah, but then I decided it's C4 and you don't get this a lot in the game. These little bastards just jumping around.
Yep. Wow.
Like fucking monkeys. Demonic bastard monkeys.
They must be. Of course, I don't want you getting close enough to them to find out, but...
No, I don't. Yes, hello, worm.
Oh, they still have Christmas trees up.
I know, right? That's so weird. I am Anubis. My face is that of a divine jackal. I am the ruler of the House of Death. Oh. And I can't get access. Damn it.
Yes, but this is the first that we're seeing him. That's why we greeted him with Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
That's right. If that doesn't make sense, I don't really care. It's just nice to be nice. Okay, where am I going now?
Yes, because for many, it's still technically the holidays until Monday.
Whoa, what is... Oh! Oh, I found the seal, the first seal, okay.
Seal is... Or...
No, the first seal for the thing. What's it say? I am Horus. My face is that of a divine falcon. I am the ruler of the House of Life. Okay.
Oh my god, sound like you said I'm a whore.
No, Horus. I'm not a whore.
Well.
No, Horus. Horus, baby. Horus.
Alright. Sounded like a whore.
No, I am not a whore.
I know that. It just was funny to hear you say that.
What?
Well, like, no, you're not.
What am I doing?
You're telling these people. Proclaimed you today. upon Earth in the year 2015. I am a whore. No, he's not. He's lying. You spicy slut.
Oh, outside. Don't want that.
Ooh. Joey says, Nako can't be a whore. He can't find any customers. He has to give it away.
Dude! Dude!
And does put the spicy slat up. Yes! Yes! He's the spiciest of slats. And he's all mine!
Damn straight. Okay, what about... there. Okay? See how that mattered in the talk with the soft shot, Okay, now let me see. Where did I go next? Wait, you didn't die? I thought I killed you! There,
then
now I can
come back.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Psychastic's favorite. Timed body wash.
Everything all right, honey?
Yes. Nice.
No, you're okay. I was just wondering if everything was okay. Okay, enough for checking it out. This way. What? I can't.
You can't hear me. Are you kidding?
There you go. Now I can hear you. Now what? I can't really kill the worm, no.
But why didn't Shelly, I guess, why didn't you kill him? Well, I can't be killed.
Well, I don't know why he asked. The worm's kind of out of bounds. It's like an insta-kill. I cannot kill it whatsoever, so... It would be great if I could. Oh, God, yes. I have the car key. Okay.
Alright.
I'm starting looking for shit. Yes, open the fuck up. There. Ooh. There's another one.
Thank you.
Syrian artifact found. Two more to go. Oh, that just closed? Cool. Oh, shit. Thank you, sweetie.
Don't invade.
I hate those fucking bones. And these fucking demonic jumping monkeys. Yeah, I know. Hi there. Got it. Ooh, okay. Here we go. Here's the third one. Ah, it's the chronic masturbators. This one, yeah. Ew. Sounds so funky. Okay, or is this the other one I got? Oh! Hi, dead. Run, run. Gotcha.
Kingdom Hearts is a cute game.
It is. My sister likes it. Go the wrong way, I think I did. Where is this where I'm supposed to be when I get all four? Let me try this way. Yeah, this might be it.
Is that true?
I hear you now. I hear you just fine.
Is it still Saramos? Okay. Very good.
Come on. Come on. There it is. Give it to me. Yes. got the artifacts. Now it's time to get the fuck out of here. Fuck off, you jumping monkeys.
No, I was not yelling from the toilet.
Damn. Shit. Oh, shit.
Not yelling at all, I don't think.
You're not yelling at all, babe.
Oh, what the hell was that? Part turtle or something?
Those are the penis heads.
Oh.
Okay, so now we've got all four. So now we can head down here.
No, I don't yell outside the bathroom. Oh, oh, no. He says Annie doesn't yell outside the bedroom.
Oh. The oracle shall say unto him, thou who knowest the name of this door, knowest the names of the seals that guard it. Yes. So. Yay! The door is opening!
Brittany! She says, oh my god, I know this is random, but I forgot how good tuna is. Oh, tuna is a shit.
Yes, it is. It is delicious. Ooh, going down.
Oh yeah, baby, go down.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa is right. Whoa. Ancient elevator.
Am I underwater or something? In a desert? Holy shit. What is that? Wow. Well, some kind of towers of some sort.
Ooh, Shadow, I want one. I love good humor, crunch bars. Chocolate.
Wow.
They come in chocolate, almond, strawberry, and vanilla, I think.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
And they are delicious. Whoa, big ass door. Hey, fellas. Wow, look at this. Wow. Well, so this is the only way, so all right. Here we go. He said, whoa. Holy shit, whoa.
Ah, outer space.
Something's happening.
Strawberry.
Plasma like a.
That's amazing. We finally got an actual piece of Syrian tech running. We learned everything we know from reverse engineering, but we've never been able to make any of their stuff work.
Wow.
Oh my god, do you realize what this?
Quinn, I'm glad you're happy, but there's a bar stool out there with my name on it. And if I'm not mistaken, we got one more of these things to get running.
Oh, right. Sorry. Okay, the other power generator is over in Luxor. Get that spun up, and you can head for the showers.
Copy that.
Okay. Wow. Alright, I'm taking a picture of that. That is pretty. Thank you. So I did things.
Oh, nice.
It's very nice. Wow. Man, you can see it from here. That is cool.
Motherfuckers, salted peanuts.
Is that an actual product?
Yeah, it's spelled F-U-K-K-E-R apostrophe S.
Yeah, they knew what they were doing.
Salty, sweaty nuts. It's a shadow. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. We're going back up. Uh-oh. I think there's company waiting for me outside. Done that. So now what do I do? I've already activated it. So where do we go from here? Hmm? What's the plan? Uh-oh, boss.
The other one is my dad's nuts.
What is that? Whoa! Never mind!
Got a thick skin.
Holy shit! Oh, God.
Coming for you.
Oh my God! Run! 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 Run!
Oh, wow. This one's aggressive.
How do you like this?
Oh, no wonder he has no dick. No! 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 I'm sorry, you're not grabbing me. No. Oh God, I have no way of... I need weapons. I need... Oh God, I don't have what I need. I need missiles of some kind. Missiles! Missiles! I have missiles!
It's 1:46.
Okay.
You'll have to save at some point.
Yes, I know. Hopefully I can save, you know, after I kill this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God, shit, where'd he go? Did he get tired of me or something?
Maybe?
Oh, yes! Missiles! C4. Okay. Oh shit, throw it on him? Oh, okay, throw it on him. There you go.
Oh wow.
And stay down.
Wow.
I have never defeated a boss that way before.
Woo!
Holy hell.
Didn't just blow his legs off, Shadow. Blew them all up.
Mm-hmm. He went to poof.
Shadow says, so that's how sausage links are made. Pukes.
Oh.
Zermo says, you blew the demon dick right off of him.
Yeah. And we made it to the next level called the Dark Bride. Oh, man. This can't be good. Just fucking delicious. Mm.
Wow, Zeramos' grandma worked at a Bob Evans for over 40 years.
Cool, Zero.
Shadow says it sucks, and so does Zeramos. They advertise it like it's the best thing since sliced bread.
Fantastic is playing Hammer Watch.
Uh-huh. That's what I told you. Didn't you hear me?
Yeah, the banner came up again. Oh. It keeps popping up over and over.
You have 10 minutes.
Okay. Don't worry, we'll finish on time.
Okay.
It's auto-saving. You're saving the game. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Like, underground again? Shit.
Dark was in the title, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I just thought the bright was dirty or something. I don't know. Oh, shit. The good news is there's an army of ammo down here. The bad news is there's an army of ammo down here.
Meaning it can blow up?
No, it means that there's going to be some real tough shit ahead.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man. And rockets? Okay, so far so good. What happened?
Oh my god, Shadows is my date on Friday, Annie. Yeah, boy, it's a monkey in a coat.
Oh, Shadow, you're a pistol.
Hysterical.
Oh shit. What? What? What's coming?
I love monkeys, but Oh Jesus.
Knockers is my bitch, Kappa is playing Papers, Please. Really, Des?
I love it.
Oh my
god. I see it too. I can see it.
Oh my god, come on, dude.
Kappa. Oh, I love it. Oh my god, Shadow. Hairy ass toddlers, it's a monkey. Get her son off of me. Get your son off of me. Oh my god, that's not my son. We'd have a cutie patootie if we had one.
We would indeed. What? No! No! You're shitting me! You're not shitting me! Fucking no! Shit. Yeah, shut up, you fucking ass monkeys. Just shut the fuck up.
That didn't look like any monkey to me.
They're down here. It's a combination of the monkeys and the armed things. What is that? Is that another masturbating thing?
My god. Shadow, you're so funny. He said that woman monkey in the coat has extra baggage.
No, leave me alone. I just want to figure out how to get out of here. Is there a way out of here?
Did you just end up there?
Yeah. Okay, so there's nothing at this wall. There's nothing at this wall. Oh, is this like defeat all the enemies to progress type situation? Oh man. This is where I came out. Okay. Oh, it's a switch. Okay. That did. I don't see what that did. This is where I originally came out of.
Happening? posted a picture of another cat giving the finger.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. I have no idea where to go after this, so I'm going to just save it here. Yes, please. Okay. All right. And with that, our lovely stream comes to its end. Thank you very much, everybody, for stopping by. Big shout-outs to Debbie, Evil Knights, a.k.a. Brittany, It's My Destiny, Shadow2K, Hermione Chiaki, Chiliac, Zeromos. Nice. I like that.
Yeah, me too. Fuck you. Oh, Shadow.
And, of course, my lovely girlfriend and co-host, Nina X Mom, a.k.a. Annie. I love you, sweetie.
I love you, too.
All right, join us next week for next week on Tuesday. It's not going to be Serious Sam 3. I might go back to South Park, The Stick of Truth, I'm guessing, or something along those lines. I'll figure it out. But we'll see you again at midnight. Tonight's
Who
stream.
Doesn't have a lot of stuff in their basement? That's where you store shit.
Mm-hmm. Tonight's stream is brought to you in part by lame-ass explanations. Why? I mean, I hate her, but I don't.
You're welcome, Shadow.
Ew, Dez, why?
I know, that's disgusting. I'm not looking at it.
And
another one.
And by Subway. Eat this.
What about, Keith?
Yes. And finally by Skank Ass. Wash your ass, Keith, from the makers of Whoop Ass.
Yes. Ooh, baby.
Alright, everybody. This has been fun. You guys have a great weekend. Oh my god. We will see you next Tuesday at midnight. Take care. Good night.
Good night.